We gotta get to the ship.
You hear that, Dabber?
Get her!
I think it's this way.
They took good care of her. Give me a minute to check things out.
How's it look?
Well, it doesn't look like we can just fly her out of here. She's held in place by magnetic moorings, and they've got one tough tractor beam online. I can deal with those here, but that doesn't solve the bigger problem. The entrance to the pad is closed, and I don't think they're going to just open it up for us if we ask politely. You'll have to find the flight control center and open the door to the star pad. Better get going. I would guess we can expect some company pretty soon. Good luck, Kyle.
Thanks, Lando.
I cut the power to the moorings, and I think they'll be in for a surprise if they don't have the tractor beam. But there are some safeties I need to remove manually. I'll let you know when I get there.
Good luck. Thank you.
You okay?
See what I can do. Time.
Good work, Kyle. Looks like we have access to the Starpad now. I'll start prepping the ship. Meet you inside. Huh?
Hey, buddy. Glad you made it. Unfortunately, they didn't bother the refueler. This should take a few minutes, then we're out of here.
We've got company.
Get to the ship! Try to start her up.
So what's new?
There's no fuel coming through the line. They must have the valve closed at the main tanks. See if you can get out there and open the right valve. They use a code system to make sure you get the right one. And you'll still need to find a patrol for the roof sections. They have to be around here somewhere. I'll get everything ready to go here. Good luck.
Huh?
Set to go. Get back to the ship and let's get out of here. We're out of here.
That doesn't sound good.
I don't believe it. It's not my fault.
Uh-oh.
Going somewhere, gentlemen?
You'd better get on the gun and hold him off. I'll have this fixed in a jiffy.
Say goodbye to this wretched hive of scum and villainy, and hello to Cloud City.
Need any help?
Just sit back and get some rest. I'll work out a plan to get Desan and his remnant friends out of my city.
On second thought, Tavion, kill her.
Kyle! Ah!
Kyle!
Kyle, wake up.
No. No, Chet!
Kyle, are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll be fine.
Good. While you were sleeping, I hailed a new Republic base on Sullust. They haven't shown much interest in our little smuggling problem in the past, but now that they know Remnant forces are behind it, they're eager to pitch in. A strike team should be arriving on Besmin within a few hours.
No!
I thought you'd be happy to...
They'll tip off Dasan!
Then we'll catch him later. Getting Dasan isn't as important as clearing the city.
Jan's dead, Lando. Dasan and his minion killed her.
Grife, I'm sorry, Kyle. Okay, here's what we'll do. I'll drop you off on the lower levels. They've probably been overrun by Remnant troops, so watch out. Chances are that Dasan's operating from one of the loading bays above level 10, but you'll never get in without the proper access codes. Try to find Carbonite Chamber 17. I've hidden an old R5 unit there with codes to every loading bay in the city.
You always did plan for the worst.
Ever since that run-in with Vader. Anyway, I'll head up top and gather some old friends from the security force. We'll work our way down towards your position. If we're lucky, we can trap Dasan before the new Republic arrives.